YouTube courses are a way to offer structured, multi-lesson learning experiences on your channel. YouTube courses come with a dedicated page and features like discussion sections, progress tracking, and completion badges, making learning more engaging for your viewers. There are two ways to create a course: create a new course using YouTube Studio, or convert an existing playlist of your YouTube videos into a course. First, let's go over how to create a course in YouTube Studio. To create a course, head to YouTube Studio in a web browser. Next, click Create, then New Course. Now, you can add a title and description and set the visibility of your course. Finally, click Create to save the course. When your course is made, click Add Videos. You'll have the option to upload new videos or use existing videos. Now, let's talk about how to turn an existing playlist from your channel into a course. In the YouTube Studio page, open the Content page and go to the Playlist tab. Next, choose the playlist you want to make into a course. Then, click the three-dot menu and choose Set as Course. Note that courses can be edited in both Playlist and Courses tabs. To make edits, click the Edit icon to make changes to the title, description, visibility, or video order of your course. Press the Analytics icon to see views, watch time, audience information, and more for your course. All YouTube courses must follow our community guidelines and meet the following three requirements. If your course does not meet these requirements, YouTube may convert it into a standard playlist. First, courses must teach something. Courses need to be educational in nature. The goal of the content should be to explain something, like a math equation, or show how to do something, like building a cabinet. Second, they must be accessible to all ages. Courses can't have age-restricted content. And lastly, courses must provide extended learning and have at least three videos. They can't repeat videos or include another channel's videos. And that's it. Now you're set to launch your own YouTube course. Subscribe to YouTube creators for more tips and tricks.